Let's hit something big in Gypsy Queen. Let's find a monster. We don't want a little under the bed type of monster. We want something like Godzilla. Ho! We want that kind of boss, something big. Not a little rinky dinky. Nothing rinky dinky. Here we go. Garrah. Let's get a big hit in Gypsy. Garrah. Seven times through for the owner names. Lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. Oh, and look at that. The Yankees are right up at the top of the list. With the Blue Jays. Chris, oh, you got some good teams there. Yankees and Blue Jays, Chris. And this will go into an alphabetical order now. Oh man. You think so? I don't think they are, Steve. Here we go. Let's hit something big. Yeah, Blue Jays are one of the best teams. You got Biggio and Bouchette. Right, Bo Bouchette. His stuff's solid. Yeah, Toronto's definitely one of the top tier teams to own. Yeah, LA is solid for sure. Good luck with your Sox. There's Biggio. A no name. Oh my. no nameplate variation Yankees for Chris O. What do you know? Gosh, he's got a big old bubble going, doesn't he? Chewing that bubble gum. I'll tell you who can chew some bubble gum is Pete Carroll. Pete Carroll can chew the heck out of some bubble gum. You ever seen the coach for the Seattle Seahawks walking the sideline with a mouth full of bubble gum? That guy chews the heck out of it. There you go, there's a May. That's a good rookie. Yeah, he does. There's a really nice mini. Oh. All right, that would be this pack. Okay, we've had a prediction that this pack holds an auto. We had a prediction. This pack's holding. It is holding. It is. And it's a Taylor Ward. Oh, Christopher D. Nice hit. Oh my, what a great hit in the break to get a Taylor Ward autograph comes out. That's hit number one. Boom. There's a Mike Yastrzemski. Okay, Chris. We're always going fishing around here. We're always going fishing. And one of our favorite fish is a trout. Hoop. And there is a nice rookie card right there. Logo swap. So the Dodgers get a nice one right there. Nice rookie card. Hoop. So there you go, Christian S. What else is popping in a box break of Gypsy? Nice parallel there. That is the Miami Marlins with that parallel number 250. That is Mike B in the combo spot. See many Madison Bumgarners either now that you mention it. Austin Riley. The Orioles, Baltimore Orioles owner Charles B. What do you know? What do you know? That's a really nice rookie card. Congratulations, Dodgers owner, to Gavin Lux. Nice rookie Fernandez. That's really nice. Cardinals owner Tim Y 143 of 150. Yes, I do. We did pull a really nice bazooka back. Recently, we had a nice bazooka back. It was a Babe Ruth. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Oh, very nice. /91/99. Will Smith. Nice going. That's our box of Gypsy Queen. We got more great stuff coming up.